Yeah.
I guess.
That's right.
But...
Remember.
Yeah. That is not funny. Please stop!
No.
That's robophobic.
Nope.
What happened?
Caregiver. Why was that?
Shuichi, that's way too direct. You can't just cut to the chase like that.
Really? Sorry.
All right then, let's play it safe and ask her about her favorite spaceship.
I grew up in an orphanage.
Hmm?
I don't know anything about my parents. They were gone before I can remember. At the orphanage where I lived, the older kids had to take care of the younger ones. Because of that, I started looking after the younger ones.
I see. So that wasn't a lie then.
For some reason, kids like me, but I'm not particularly fond of taking care of them.
Maybe that suits you better than being an assassin.
Nope.
Huh?
Ever since that day, I trained to become an assassin. I think I had some natural talent to begin with, but I worked incredibly hard as well. If I couldn't keep up as an assassin, the orphanage would no longer receive funding. And then, I wouldn't have a purpose in life anymore. Training was difficult. I vomited every day, and cried every night. But after vomiting and crying over and over again, my heart gradually became empty. Eventually, I got used to it. It was the same after my first drop. For a while, I couldn't eat or sleep. But after doing this for such a long time, I felt numb. There were times I wondered why I had to kill these strangers. But I eventually stopped thinking about that. I adapted to the lifestyle of killing people. Stealing their lives, and of being a horrible person. Even to this day, I think the same thing after I finish a mission.
What is it?
What would I have been like if I stayed at the orphanage? I still think about that all the time.
Okay.
Ah. You know. Listen up.
That's true.
Got it.
Yeah. Wait. And another thing.
You really don't get it. Yeah. Let's have more fun.
Well.